Talking about introversion, something people often get wrong. It's not about being shy. It's about finding strength in quiet moments. Today, we'll look at the idea of dark confidence, like the kind seen in James Bond, and see how it can be empowering for introverts. Being introverted isn't a weakness. It's a way to build self-confidence and find purpose. It's about feeling at ease with our own thoughts and finding inspiration in alone time. Let's explore how real confidence, rooted in inner strength, can be both captivating and relatable. But wait, before we dive in, hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on my valuable content. Comment, "I subscribe," below, and I'll personally welcome you to the Stoic Brotherhood. Watch this if you're an introvert. How to get dark confidence as introvert. 1. Introversion and confidence. Understand that introversion is not a flaw but a unique strength. It's about finding solace and clarity in moments of true confidence through competence. Emphasizing that genuine confidence comes from mastering skills, achieving personal goals, and experiencing small wins that create a ripple effect of confidence in all areas of life. Solitude, where your thoughts can flourish without external distractions. Real confidence, for you as an introvert, stems from a deep-rooted self-belief and a clear sense of purpose in life. It's not about constantly seeking validation or approval from others, but about staying true to your values and convictions. Embrace your introversion as a source of inner power and authenticity, and let it guide you towards genuine confidence that radiates from within. 2. Social skills for introverts. Excelling in social interactions as an introvert is not only possible, but can also be deeply rewarding. Mastering social skills like offering genuine compliments, actively listening to others, and valuing your time and attention are key. When you engage in conversations, focus on quality over quantity. Be present in the moment, ask insightful questions, and show genuine interest in others. Remember, your introversion gives you a unique perspective and depth that can enrich your interactions and build meaningful connections with others. 3. Consistency and growth. Imagine your journey as a steady stream. Consistency is what keeps that stream flowing. It's not about sprinting, but about maintaining a steady pace. Every day, commit to small actions that align with your goals. These daily habits, like drops of water, gradually carve paths of success. Embrace growth as a lifelong process. It's not just about reaching milestones. It's about finding fulfillment in the journey itself. The road may have challenges, but each challenge conquered is a testament to your perseverance and growth. 4. Body language and confidence. Your body language plays a crucial role in projecting inner strength and confidence. Practice staying relaxed, maintaining good posture, and speaking clearly and confidently. These simple yet powerful cues not only convey confidence to others, but also reinforce it within yourself. When you stand tall and speak with clarity, you command attention and respect. Remember, confidence is not just about what you say, but also about how you carry yourself. Let your body language reflect the quiet strength and assurance that come naturally to you as an introvert. 5. True confidence through competence. True confidence isn't a show. It's a reflection of your inner mastery. Picture it like a tree. It grows strong from its roots. Similarly, your confidence grows from the skills you master, the goals you achieve, and the small victories you celebrate along the way. Each accomplishment, no matter how modest, adds a layer of confidence that ripples through every part of your life. It's not about flashy displays, but the quiet assurance that comes from knowing you've put in the effort and earned your success step by step. 6. Embracing introversion. Think of introversion as a unique gift rather than a barrier. It's like having a special toolkit filled with insights and depth. Embrace your introverted nature, for within it lies untapped potential and wisdom. Surround yourself with a supportive community that values authenticity and mutual growth. Seek out those who understand and appreciate your introverted qualities. They are the ones who will encourage you to shine in your own quiet yet powerful way. Remember, the world benefits from the calm and insightful perspective introverts bring. Embrace your true self and let your light illuminate the world around you. By the way, before we continue, I've got a very special gift for you. It's a roadmap to unlocking the kind of wisdom that can lead to unparalleled success in all aspects of your life. It's a completely free ebook titled Success Secret with Stoicism. Uncover 17 secret ways to be ultra successful in life, relationship, and career, even if you have previously messed up your life. This is the secret to the wealth, fame, luxury, fortune of the most powerful kings in history. Don't just dream of success. Manifest it with the wisdom of Stoicism. Just check the link below and it's all yours. With that said, let's continue. 7. Mindset shift. Embrace your introverted strength. Think of your introversion as a unique gift rather than a limitation. It's like having a special lens that allows you to see the world differently, to appreciate quiet moments, and to tap into your inner depth. Instead of feeling like you need to be more outgoing, embrace your introversion as a source of personal growth and attractiveness. 8. Networking for introverts. Build genuine connections. When it comes to networking, focus on quality over quantity. As an introvert, you excel at forming genuine connections by offering sincere compliments, listening actively, and valuing meaningful conversations. Cultivate relationships based on authenticity and mutual understanding, where conversations flow naturally and leave a lasting impact. 9. Self-awareness and intelligence. Tap into your inner wisdom. Your introspective nature is a powerful asset. Embrace your self-awareness and intelligence as strengths that make you intriguing and engaging. People are drawn to your depth of thought, your ability to understand complexities, and your thoughtful insights. Use these qualities to navigate life with wisdom and authenticity. 10. Authenticity and nonchalance. Being authentic means staying true to who you are, without trying to be someone you're not. It's about embracing your unique qualities and expressing yourself genuinely in social situations. When you're authentic, you radiate a sense of confidence and ease that draws others to you. Nonchalance, in this context, refers to maintaining a relaxed and composed demeanor, especially in challenging or unfamiliar situations. Instead of being overly concerned about what others think, you remain calm and self-assured, which can be incredibly appealing and magnetic to those around you. 11. Emotional control. Emotional control is about managing your feelings and reactions effectively. It's like having a steady hand on the helm of your emotions, steering them in a constructive direction. This doesn't mean suppressing your emotions, but rather understanding them and responding thoughtfully. When you maintain emotional control, you can navigate through conflicts, challenges, and interactions with a sense of clarity and composure. People are naturally drawn to those who can maintain their cool under pressure, much like iconic figures such as James Bond or other calm, collected individuals. 12. Abundance mindset. An abundance mindset is about adopting a positive and expansive outlook on life. Instead of focusing solely on scarcity or seeking validation from others, you prioritize personal growth, fulfillment, and abundance in all areas of life. This mindset involves believing in your capabilities, setting meaningful goals, and taking proactive steps towards achieving them. By cultivating an abundance mindset, you attract success, opportunities, and positive experiences naturally as you align your actions with your aspirations and values. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to download your free copy of the book in the description section or pinned comment below. Titled Success Secret with Stoicism, 17 Secret Ways to Be Ultra Successful in Life, Relationship, and Career. Even if you have previously messed up your life, you'll be amazed at what you see, and don't miss the playlist on your screen. If you haven't already, hit like, subscribe, and drop your thoughts in the comments. Catch you in the next video.